Hey guys, it's Jeff R. Videos here. I just want to say welcome to all the new subscribers and thanks to the old ones, of course. I just want to do a quick video to show you guys my cool car collection and bike collection too, I guess. So anyways, I'm gonna be like maybe about 60 of them right now, and the other ones I'll show you some other time. So anyways, there's a gas pump at the end, convertibles, I think it's the Elvis Presley convertible, oh no, sorry, Marilyn Monroe convertible. That's pretty cool. And you got the sprayer from John Deere, of course. Mercedes-Benz. And the Porsche on the bottom. Corvette. You got a Volkswagen. Dodge Viper. And the car from the Fast and the Furious, Honda Civic. I think there's a girl in there too, yeah. And over here you got the Chubb City. You got another Dodge Viper. You got two of them. One, two. That's one of 24, and that's the one of 18. Aston Martin. I don't know how well you guys are going to see this, but hopefully it comes up for you. The Mini Cooper. Reach over here. The rally car. That one again. Can't see over there. I'm gonna move over. I'm gonna stop this one and I'll restart. Give me a minute, guys. Johnny Lightning. There's a Buick Century, 1955, gotta like the white walls, American Classic, gotta like the flames, huh? And then you got an old car there, this one's kind of filling that. Then you got Montana's. 1918 Ford Tanker. Right. Special edition 911, sorry. Porsche. Convertible. We gotta go out of here. Chevy Camaro. What's the year? 69er. And then we got the Shelby Cobra. It's in a couple of movies. And then we got the Chevy there. I'm not sure. 1957. 1958. Pontiac Bonneville. Pretty sweet. I think the old cars were better than these ones. 1948 pickup F1. Okay. Give me a sec. I'm gonna go over to the next row. Our videos again. Just some more of my cars here. 1934. Oops. 1965 Pontiac GTO. This is pretty cool. Oh, and then you guys know what this one is, right? The Dukes of Hazzard, the General Lee there. 1969 Charger. Pretty sweet. There's Boss Hogg in there. You got James Dean's car here, the convertible. It's on the hood there. I don't know if you guys can see it. Anyways. There's some small ones up here. I like the flames, huh? And we got over here some bikes. I do ride a bike as well. Ninja, Kawasaki Ninja. But these are my bikes from the Sons of Anarchy. Pretty sweet. That's next on the agenda, I guess. And then you got the Harley Davidson truck with the bike in the back, of course. And then over here we got my Indian. I don't know how much you guys can see. I'm stretching. And up here, let's see if you can see in the window there. What bike's up here? And then what's this one? Chopper. Stick this one. Anyways, I'll stick that somewhere. And so, oh, my fingers are in the way. Excuse me, guys. I'm trying out a new way to make videos. One of my subscribers told me to try out to get the whole picture. So this is just some of my cars and my bikes, my collectibles, as I show you guys throughout my other videos. So it goes all the way down there. So anyways. A few more here, just a small toy collectible there. Oh yeah. Then I got my, you gotta love the Roadrunner Tonka truck there. let me show you some other ones, hold on. And I got this one here with the Simpson guys in the back there. And then some old car there. Anyways, see how high up those are, guys? One second, let me give you an overview shot. So anyways, that's up on top of my my room in my bedroom here. So it starts there. It goes all the way across to here. But I got a lot more. One day I'll show you them all. Anyways, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to Jeff R Videos. Once again, thanks to all the new subscribers and the old subscribers. Let me see if I can zoom in a bit. Okay. So anyways, thanks for watching and have a great day. Thanks. Bye.